The Zags in their series finale against Santa Clara. Cody Martin was dancing out of trouble early, gets the K to end the second with the runner on. Then in the third with two aboard, gets Evan Peters to bounce into the 5-3 double play that keeps us scoreless, but the magic would run out in the fourth. Two men on, Pat Stover lines to right. Billy Moon fooled by the trajectory a bit that plates two runs. Broncos get the three-game sweep with a 6-1 win.